new for 2010 from RCBS is a rifle bullet feeder in 22 caliber. It is specifically a load, feed and load the 22 caliber bullet into any 22 caliber cartridge, 223, 22-250, 220 Swift, things like that. It's a upgrade to the Pro 2000. It'll feature a adapter that drives off of the powder measure that will activate the feed mechanism for the bullets to come down. It uses our electric collator hopper to sort the bullets. It'll be available in end of March, followed up by a 30 caliber later in the year and other calibers as we go.
So Kent, right now this is a caliber specific unit?
Correct. Caliber specific, there will be only two initially, 22 and 30, but it will be followed with other calibers. And it is compatible with the lock and load AP press as well as the 550 and the 650 presses.
And so this is an upgrade to your RCBS 2000 progressive press.
Correct. You simply add this plate on to the case activated system, install this as a replacement to your seating die, make your adjustments for the bullet length that you have, and you're off and running.
And it retains the strip priming system, something that I actually use myself and really like.
Yes, it does, Paul. It doesn't change anything at all. The press remains functionally the same. It just eliminates the need for you to handle small bullets, 22 caliber bullets, for feeding onto the case.
Very good. Thank you, Kent.
Thank you, Paul.